Hello, NEET UG aspirants and future doctors. Welcome to NEET UG Guidance YouTube channel. NEET UG Guidance is the one-step solution provider for all your queries related to NEET UG counseling procedure and admission process.
Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel NEET Guidance. Today, in this video, I am going to discuss about All India Quota MBBS Cutoff for second round. MCC supposed to release their result on 18th of July, but they released it yesterday only. And what we expected in our previous video, that it will be increased by 10%, it is the same in second round. All India Quota MBBS Cutoff for second round. For undeserved category, the NEET rank is 12,618 and the NEET marks is 582. For EWS category, the NEET rank is 11,346 and the NEET marks is 586. For OBC category, the NEET rank is 12,179 and the NEET marks is 583. For SC category, the NEET rank is 73,803 and NEET marks is 463. For ST category, NEET rank is 87,469 and the NEET marks is 445. In Deemed University, the highest cutoff is in Hamdard Institute of Medical Sciences and Research, New Delhi, and the lowest cutoff in Santosh Medical College, Ghaziabad. If you want to know Deemed University cutoff college-wise, kindly watch our next video. And those students who have not checked their result, kindly see their result from their MCC website according to their rank.
NEET 2019 All India Quota Counselling, All State Quota Counselling for Government, Private, Deemed, Central Universities, AFMC, ESIC, Medical and Dental Colleges. Latest updates regarding registration and online application process, notifications, last dates, counseling process, admission procedure, choice filling, visit our website www.neetugguidance.com and call our toll-free number 1-800-3133-989.
If you want to know college-wise, category-wise detailed cutoff under All India Quota, State Quota, Management Quota and NRI Quota, visit our website www.neetugguidance.com and call us to helpline number 1-800-3133-989. If you like this video and want to see more videos like this, don't forget to press the subscribe button and the like button given below. And do press the bell icon to get the notifications of the latest videos. Thank you.